I would like to read from the book of Jeremiah chapter 32 verse 27. It says, "Behold, I am the Lord God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for me? I tell you, my sister, there is nothing too hard for God to do. There is no problem too hard for God to solve. There is no womb too hard for God to open. There is no sickness too hard for God to heal. Only believe in God, follow Him, cue to His word, walk by His principle. His promises concerning your life will surely come to pass. After 40 years, I had my first issue, and the doctor confirmed that I will never have another child. But I pray and I will be waiting upon the Lord to know me for His time to bless me. Look at me today. Let me know. You are looking at me, you can bear me witness that God has blessed me. That same God is your God. He's never a partial God. I came up with a track that says original God. That same original God will give you that original miracle. He will open your womb this year. Just believe Him. There is nothing you can do. My brother, my sister, are you believing God for open doors? You are believing God for a miracle. You are believing God for healing. You are believing God for upliftment. As you're watching this music video, kill to it by faith. The same God who has done it for me, He will do it. I said the same God will remember me. Just believe in Jesus' name.
Gini kan geme,
gini kan geme,
gini kan geme, chinenezio. Asina boge chinenezo. Asina boge chinebuli elo. Asina boge china zabarere. Asina boge china nuwa kwa ngobe. Asina boge chine kuru ngobe nyamia. Asina boge chine lezandine mwegineo. Asina boge chine leza wanyi simbele. Asina boge chine buru niyara. Asina boge Jehova jahiri mwa dadimu.
Palumi yengarile.
Original God, you make him by way.
reality.